50,000 thoughts run through our heads every day, and 80% of those thoughts are negative. What I want you to do is I want you to close your eyes, get into that standing shavasana. I'm going to keep my eyes open so I can see that everybody else has their eyes closed.
And then again, inhale.
And then exhale.